Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, we're going to answer the question, what is a domain name and why every website needs one? In the early days of the internet, in order for computers to communicate with each other across the network, every computer got a numeric address. That holds true today. Every website on the internet has a numeric address like 66.155.40.249. And we can go to that address. And there you go. But you don't want to have to type in 66.155.40.249 every time you want to go to WordPress.org. People struggle to remember numbers that long for every site they visit. You don't want to remember a number like that just to get to your favorite restaurant's website, or your vacation destination, or your car dealership. No, you want a name, a word. For that reason, domain names were invented to equate to a specific numeric address. So to be clear, the web still uses those numbers. Underneath, in all the technology, the entire internet still works on that numeric system. But because we're people and not computers, domain names were invented to help us get to where we want to be. Humans are quite good at remembering words, not so good at remembering strings of numbers, which is why it works to put things on billboards like kidsclothes.com. You can glance at that while you're driving, and you'll remember it later. You would not remember the IP address for kidsclothes.com. One last thing before I close. Domain names are managed by something called the Domain Name System, or DNS. So when you're working with websites, you may occasionally hear somebody talk about DNS. What they're talking about is the Domain Name System. So quick review. Every website on the internet has a numeric address, like 66.155.40.249. And the reason we don't use those is that people struggle to remember numbers that long. So domain names were invented to help you find your way around the web, to get to that numeric address that you want without having to know it. If you'd like to learn more about WordPress, check out winningwp.com.